Hello, how are you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you the analysis, the worst trade that I made, the worst trade that I did, closing B75 in a living pissed off. I'm feeling pissed off. The worst thing that I've ever done. The worst thing that I've ever done, closing B75. I analyzed it nicely, but I closed it early. And you know, the worst thing about a trader is being impatient. Impatient and developing some impatience on this end. So let's go and show you how I put it. Let's see the V75. This is the V75, and I was expecting this to trend. I was expecting it, and I knew very well. Well, I saw this one, saw this time frame, saw this double top. This is what I was expecting, and I analyzed it very, very well. I don't know what happened, what came into me, what came into my mind. This is what I was expecting. This is what I was expecting. Yeah. And I closed it here. This is where I closed my face. And check. Leaving money on the table. Leaving money on the table. Leaving money on the table. Now this thing hates more than being hit in studios. It hurts a lot. But anyway, I'm coming for you. I'm coming back for you. I'm coming back for you. I know where you are. I know what I'm going to do. Next time I'll try to be patient. As you can see here, this is what is happening. The market, I think, is going to come in. Then it starts to go up there. It starts going up there, up there, up there. That's what I'm expecting. I'm very clear. I'm pissed off. Pissed off, I don't want to lie to you. Very pissed off. When here, I just bought the profit trade, then because of this inside bar. So let me get out, then I'll see for the next move. And then on B50, so this rejection here. B50, so this rejection here, so I'm expecting a downward trend. So I took a short position here. It was a little bit early, but I think I'm okay, bro. I move on to V25, I'm in a loss. In a loss, I'm expecting the market to move out like this. So now I'm in a loss, but I'm still holding it. I'm expecting it to go up. We move on to V10, I took a short position. V10 took a short position here. I think I was a little bit early, but I'm gonna hold it because I can see that the market has already hidden what the previous end point, so the market is gone. I'm gonna go down, so I'm gonna hold it. HF50, I close some two profitable trades because of this candlestick here on the 18th. And then you move on to HF100, I never saw any. Yeah, this was a proper sale. This was a proper short trade, this one. It was a proper short trade. HF10, I'm killing the game, it's in profit. It took a short here, then. This is what happening. Then V10 one is one of my best trades for this week. Not for this is for 4 weeks because I started holding it on the 6th. And today is what? Today is 19 and I'm still holding it. And I'm still killing the game. So this time I was patient enough. I should have been patient enough on this event. Same way I did on V10. I'm still holding it. Didn't get any exit plan. As you can see, how many trades I have? Two here. So I'm taking pullbacks and I go. So I'm expecting the market to come somewhere here. Let's see. This is my TP. That's where my TP is. You can see that. So if we can pull up a Fibonacci here. At which point is that for Fibonacci? Let me see. seed, Fibonacci level. Fibonacci level 3, took okay, I should see these Fibonacci levels. Took these two points here. Going back to the used. Going back to the used here. The rest of 61.8. So I'm expecting the market to come to 161.8 here. This is where I'm expecting the market to kill. Market should come here at 161.8. Then that will be a done deal. Will be a done deal. So this is one of my best trades that I took for this week. This 75 was okay, but I wasn't patient enough. I analyzed it nicely, but I wasn't patient enough. Then here, 1500. I don't have any trade, crash 1000, took a long trade. Expecting the market to come up here because this is a sort of triple bottom. So I'm expecting the market to come up here. Then crash 500, I got stopped out. Then boom 100, I don't have any trade. And boom 500 is dropping very, very low. Expecting the market to come down somewhere here. It's coming down here. This is where I'm expecting the market to come here. So I'm gonna hold it. Just gonna pray for patience because I'm a little bit impatient. Of course, I'm on some trades. I'm patient. Others are impatient. Then we move on to step index. Step index. I don't have any trade. So thank you very much, guys. This week I'm very, very blue. I don't know why I could be decent. I don't even know why. And I think I could be holding something like 4 to 5K by now. 4 to 5K. Because recent was paying very, very well. I would be holding 4 to 5K. But anyway, that's what it is. We learn from our mistakes, then we move on. That's how we do it. We face traders, each and every trader does that. Post early, get in early. Becoming patient, you know, it's an everyday thing. It's not like you can master it within 8 on one day. It's a learning process. So that is that, guys. Thank you very much for watching. This was my indices analysis, the losses, the wasted things that I did on PCFR closing early, and the best thing that I did on V101S, holding my trade, and I'm still holding it, and very happy that I'm being patient enough for it. So I'm gonna try and be calm, move on with this quest to try that I did, you know. So thank